So amazing. So we are at the Windrush exhibition and look how beautiful these dresses are. I like the way how you ladies just twirl as well, you just make it work. Thank you very, very much. Thank you. Now, if you want to know anything about Windrush, this is all part of the front room. Oh, yes, let's remember the sewing machine. Can't forget, did you play with the sewing machine now? Oh, yeah, look at this. Okay, so some of you won't remember what that is. I don't even remember what it was. It wasn't at my time, but that goes to show you how far DJing comes from. Let's not forget our work, Jesus. Oh, and the good old ashtray. Yes, not everyone's got location on their phone, but that was the original background. And those of you who remember the telephone, well, what can I say? This telephone right here. Whew. Oh, and if you didn't know nothing about Jim Reeves, let me tell you something about Jim Reeves. If you didn't know nothing about Jim Reeves, you didn't know nothing. And this would have been the dining table, yeah? So when we talk about Windrush, you have to understand this and the rug. Can't forget this rug here. Oh dear, so we are at Windrush Exhibition, which is at Waterloo Place, which is, where are we? Where are we? Pall Mall. Let me show you the front room, yeah? The cabinet. We used to lock up the front room door. This picture is icon in all the family houses. And that would be the wedding pictures that we'd have seen, definitely. The lamp. Oh, sorry. And this would have been the sofa, or one of the sofas, right? In the house. And you can't forget this one. Like, anybody had a wet look? Jesus, you wouldn't lean back. And then the buffet. Yes, the buffet. Now, this drinks cabinet, I never ever saw this drinks cabinet, but I know this is one of the old drinks cabinets that would have been around, obviously, in the late 60s, 70s. Can't forget the look. And then this little table. Yeah, every country you came from, whatever the Caribbean country you came from, you had one of these. Yeah? Yes, the chair. That was mismatched, but guess what? It was so needed back then. So let's go to our bedroom now. So the grip, this is the grip, right? That you pack things in. That would be the winter blanket, summer blanket, whatever. And this would be the bed. Oh my gosh. And you can't forget the church hat because you go to church on Sunday, right? The pressing pole, yeah? And those are the togs. This is the paraffin. This would have been the paraffin. See the grip down there? The grip. Can't forget the bones. Yeah, and carbonic swap. The carbonic swap. And this would have been your daughter basket. And can't forget the dressing table. And the pail. Let's talk about the pail. And the wardrobe. Yeah? Here we go, Chris. Amazing, amazing. And then you've got, obviously, you know, Windrush and be part of the project. A shopping basket. Now, you see, this was proper, right? This bowl right here that you would put things in is proper, yeah? And in fact, we had it today, all that chemical stuff, this is in enamel, it's proper, yeah? This mixing bowl, which is still needed. Yeah, forget the pot limb. That's the kettle that you can make noise with, yeah? And the pots and pans. And the flowers. These are all part of Windrush. These are all part of where we come from, and how our parents' generation managed to cope with this generation at this time.